Hey guys, welcome back. So today I'm going to quickly show you how I made this chicken suya creamy pasta. Look at it, it's so delicious, so straightforward to make. I'm going to quickly show you how to make it. So we're going to start off with making the chicken suya. We just need some chicken breast, all nice and cleaned. We're going to sprinkle some seasonings on it, which are garlic powder, onion powder, chili powder, paprika, parsley, chicken seasoning, salt and soya spice. We're gonna mix all of it together and add a little bit of oil so that the seasonings will bind together with the chicken easily, and then we're gonna grill in a preheated oven for 25 minutes. So whilst the chicken is cooking in the oven, we will start on the pasta. So we're going to cook it basically following the instruction on the packet. We're only going to cook the pasta halfway through so that it won't be too soft by the time we add it to the creamy sauce. So to start off on the creamy sauce, we're going to melt some butter and lightly fry some chopped onions and garlic before adding some bell peppers of your choice. I'm just using all the colors, green, yellow and red. Stir fry this for a minute or two and season it up with the same seasonings we used to marinate the chicken without the salt and the soya spice for now. So once this has been added in, we're gonna then add some double cream and cheese. I'm using Parmesan cheese, but obviously you can use any cheese of your choice. And we're gonna mix it all together and then add the soya spice. Soya spice can be spicy actually, but I wanted a bit more kick to it, so I added chili flakes. This is obviously optional, but I'm just a little bit extra, so you don't have to add this. Now that the chicken breasts are ready, they smell so good, guys. I'm just gonna slice them into small chunks and add half into the creamy sauce to get that beautiful chicken flavor in there. We're gonna mix it all up and have a taste before adding a little bit of salt, depending on your own taste and your own preference. And once that's done and you're satisfied with your taste, then we can get the pasta in there and mix it all together. At this point, it's already delicious, but we'll need it to cook a little bit more because the pasta wasn't fully cooked before. So once that is all ready, we're gonna add more cheese to it. It's up to you. I love cheese, that's why I'm adding more cheese. And I'm gonna add some soya spice and then garnish it with the rest of the chicken, and it's ready. Chicken suya creamy pasta, guys. So creamy, so spicy and so delicious. Obviously you can control the how spicy you want it to be, and just let me know what you think when you try it. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching.